With consumers becoming increasingly aware of issues surrounding sustainability, a global and far-reaching initiative is indispensable. At ProVital, we believe we all need to broaden the limits of sustainability and ethics to bring honesty and transparency to another level. We truly want to keep contributing to the creation of a beauty industry that cares. Aiming to be the most significant step towards a just world and a worthwhile future, Ethicskin embodies ProVital's new broad-spectrum ethos, a multifunctional well-aging active developed and produced around one of ProVital's flagship sustainability initiatives, Mujeres y Ambiente, a community-based project designed to improve the livelihoods of local communities in Mexico. A collaboration with local farmers that was supported by the United Nations Development Programme and was awarded the Equator Prize 2020, qualified as a successful biodiversity conservation through the sustainable use of genetic resources, Ethicskin is going one step further by obtaining the first internationally recognized certificate of compliance under the Nagoya Protocol for a cosmetic ingredient. At ProVital, it's all about the sourcing. Ethicskin is honoring the Mexican indigenous heritage by fairly compensating for the use of this traditionally relevant plant. By selectively modulating the gene expression of several elements related to skin aging, Ethicskin is cherishing our genetic inheritance with the endogenous power of our own skin. It provides a wide range of in vitro demonstrated benefits on the main dermal and epidermal skin cells that induce to a self-improvement of our skin homeostasis. The multifunctional efficacy of Ethicskin was proved on a multi-ethnic and mixed panel of Caucasian, African, Asian and Latino backgrounds, which confirmed that Ethicskin significantly improves many skin features related to skin health, generating a preventive and inclusive path to skin well aging. Ethicskin, adding meaning to beauty.